century of my horticultural informative videos now. Can you see the long leaf dominant plants bunched together, twirling and opening into a long stalk plant? Yes, this is my subject of talk today, the turmeric. The turmeric is a flowering plant of the ginger family, the stems of which are used in cooking. The plant is perennial, rhizomatous and herbaceous plant native to the Indian subcontinent and Southeast Asia that requires temperatures between 20 and 30 degrees Celsius and a considerable amount of annual rainfall to thrive. The rhizomes are used fresh or boiled in water and dried, after which they are ground into a deep orange-yellow powder commonly used as a coloring and flavoring agent in many Asian cuisines, especially for curries, as well as for dyeing. Turmeric powder has a warm, bitter black pepper-like flavor and earthy mustard-like aroma. It is used in Ayurvedic medicine and it is also known as Haridra. Turmeric has been used in Asia for thousands of years and is a major part of Ayurveda. It was originally used as a dye and then later in folk medicine. From India, it spread to Southeast Asia along with Hinduism and Buddhism, as the yellow dye is used to color the robes of priests and monks. Turmeric has also been found in Tahiti, Hawaii and Easter Island before European contact. The populations of Polynesia and Micronesia too use turmeric widely for both food and dye. Turmeric serves as a natural pain reliever. It also aids in digestion and gives our bodies liver support. Turmeric can be used for moderate skin care, especially for pimples. But be careful and keep in mind that it is widely used as a dye. It is a good source of potassium, magnesium, iron and vitamin C. Turmeric is a natural anti-venom for snake bites. India is currently the world's largest producer and consumer of turmeric. Hope you know that turmeric is a natural indicator to judge the acidity and basicity of a substance. It turns red or deep orange while washing with soap, indicating that it turns basics and alkalis to deep orange or red. Turmeric is also a natural healing herb. We kids drink it with warm milk and it treats open cuts and wounds and swellings. These grandma's therapies are extremely useful and successful. Turmeric is carried by snake charmers as a first aid remedy to snake bites. Please follow, like and share our post using the icons below. Please check out some great recipes at mencanmakehomes.com. Visit us at Early Progressions Faridabad to know lots more. Bye for now.